Hi viewer, today I want to show you how to set up dual apps in Redmi Note 9 Pro. Let's have a look. First, open settings. From settings, swipe up to scroll down, then tap apps. Tap dual apps. From here, you can turn on dual apps. Just turn on the button beside the app name. Dual app for Google services. Tap turn on. Creating dual app. That's it. Icon added to home screen. I just turn on Messenger as a dual apps. Let's go to the home screen. Here, dual messenger. So these are the steps to enable dual apps in Redmi Note 9 Pro. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap subscribe button. Also tap the bell icon to receive notifications about all new videos.